Welcome to our suite tours of Seabourn Venture. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. This is the suite that we stayed in. Even at the lowest level of V1, it's quite spacious and very nice. Different types of power ports are plentiful and located throughout the cabin. On an expedition cruise, you're probably going to want to be close to the sea life. A V1 suite is perfectly located for just that. This V1 suite type was perfectly fine for us and ideally situated for wildlife viewing. During our cruise, the hotel director was kind enough to let me film the three other suite types that were not occupied. We tour those next. Panorama Veranda Suites are the first category above standard veranda suites. While Panorama Veranda Suite's curved window design increases your room size, it also impacts your balcony size and may not be a suite designed to everyone's liking. Penthouse Suites provide an enclosable bedroom space and 110 square feet more overall room than a Panorama Veranda. Penthouse suites are quite nice and would be our preferred room type after the standard veranda suites, also equally nice. After the Winter Garden Suites category, signature suites are the highest level room type available. Thank you. The bedroom is through the door at right and comes with a massive closet. We hope you enjoyed this suites tour on board Seabourn Venture. Why not watch our Seabourn Antarctica series or another video right after this? Thank you for watching.